Turkey's state-run news agency said that courts have ordered 85 generals and admirals jailed pending trial over their roles in a failed coup attempt. Dozens were still being questioned. Anadolu agency said those formally arrested include former Air Force Commander General Akin Öztürk, alleged to be the ringleader of the July 15 uprising, and General Adem Hududi, commander of Turkey's Second Army, is in charge of countering threats from Syria, Iran, and Iraq.